I would have to say it's Tuyu Yu. She is a pharmaceutical chemist and an educator. In Asia, there's a lot of mosquitoes, and Yu Yu actually discovered artemisinin, which is used to treat malaria, and I thought that was pretty cool.